After not meeting several deadlines for its completion set by the Supreme Court, the Babri Masjid demolition case is finally up for judgment on the 30th of September. The sensitive case involving senior politicians of the BJP has dragged on for a long time despite the top court orders to wind it up within the set deadlines. All the 32 accused have been asked to be present in the court on that day. Among the 32 accused are BJP stalwarts L.K. Advani, Kalyan Singh, Uma Bharti and Murli Manohar Joshi.
The criminal case related to the actual demolition of the Babri Masjid, which of course, as we know, happened in 1992. Two FIRs were filed, and one of them named people like BJP stalwarts L.K. Advani, Murli Manohar Joshi, Uma Bharti, Kalyan Singh, who used to be chief minister at that time and also later became governor at some point of time. So all of these stalwarts are named in this FIR. And this case was shuttling between lower courts and the Allahabad High Courts. I mean, I don't want to go into too many technical details. But for till 2017, this case shuttled between various courts and hardly any progress was made. Then on the 19th of April 2017, the Supreme Court of India gave a very important judgment. It said that this Babri demolition trial had to be completed in 2 years, and it also restored the criminal conspiracy charge against BJP leaders like Mr. L.K. Advani and M.M. Joshi. This is important because in the past, these leaders had at various stages managed to contest this move of the prosecution at that time and said that they should not be charged for criminal conspiracy. But finally, the Supreme Court allowed that and said that the judge here, Mr. S.K. Yadav, would have to complete the trial in 2 years. So from 2017, it would be 2019. But there were further delays because a host of witnesses had to be examined, over 100 witnesses. And all of these people, these high-profile people, had to give their statements. They had to be counter-questioned. So the deadline kept on getting extended. And finally now, on the 30th of September, ironically, on the day, just one day before he finally retires, Mr. S.K. Yadav will be delivering that Babri demolition judgment here in the special CBI court in Lucknow. And all of these people, Mr. Advani, Mr. Murli Manohar Joshi, all of these people have been asked to be present in court.